Okay, he just fell asleep with his front paws in the air, and he tricked his claws and the squeaky toy fell out of him. He totally fell asleep on his back while playing between my legs. Praying to the cheese gods. Why is he still holding his paws up? I've never seen that. Okay. But he's awake, he's still stretching his back paws. So weird. Nope. One paw has given in. Stretches, not quite asleep. Did you just go away? His beans are touching above his nose. You got to be kidding me. What are you doing? Oh.